Okay, let's hear it again for Hot Rosin and Airs. We'd like to welcome our next group up to the stage. Their band is called Wirewood. And they consist of Julianne Shelley and her father, Lane Shelley. Julianne plays guitar, Lane plays mandolin. Here's a little blurb they wrote. Lane and Julie have loved bluegrass for a long time. This father-daughter duo began taking lessons from Sarah Clough and performed for the first time last November at the Fiddle Fest. At that time, Julie had only been playing guitar for a couple of months. Julie is now 11 years old and is in the fifth grade. Lane is a computer software guy, and he has his heart in playing the mandolin and listening to great bluegrass bands. So they're going to play for us Old Joe Clark, Tennessee Waltz, and Farther On. Let's turn the stage over to Wirewood. Thank you. Okay. Let's hear it again for Lane Shelley. You did a great job, that duo. Well, for the first time in the Fiddle Fest, I think we're ahead of schedule. We're usually about 15 minutes behind. So we want to invite Mark Gesselson to come up with Grace Dayton and do a little bit of music for us to kind of fill in the time. Grace is she's one of the twin fiddle state champions on the fiddle. And Mark has won numerous awards, mostly on mandolin, but also on guitar. So let's welcome to the stage Mark Gesselson and Grace Dayton.
Yeah, Grace is the state junior fiddle champion, and she and Alina Gesselson are the national twin fiddling champions. And let's see what else. Grace also finished seventh in the national junior competition, so that's pretty good. That's out of like 19,000 people. I'm just kidding. But it's out of a lot. All right, we're going to play a tune we call Meetham, which is Gaelic, which means don't touch that, you fool, that's my liver. And we'll go ahead and do Meetham.
Thank you.